How are you all? I hope you all are okay by the grace of God. Today, I am going to teach a subject, Moral Science, Lesson 5, Honesty. Honesty, that means be a truthful person. In this lesson, every morning, a woodcutter went near the bank of a river to cut a wood. One day, while he was cutting wood, his axe fell into the water. What fell into the water? Woodcutter's axe fell into the water. Neither did he know how to swim in the water, or did he have no money to buy another axe. That is, woodcutter was very sad. He saw what he done. He started to pray to God. Oh my God, my axe lost. Please provide for me. The God of the river God, heard his prayer and appeared before him. What is the matter, my son? Who asked? God asked to woodcutter. What is the matter? Please help me. I am poor. I have lost my axe. I don't get my axe back till I have starved to death. Agar mera axe wapas nahi milega, hum bhooka mar jayenge. Kyunki wood cutting karne ke liye mera paas kya nahi hai? Axe nahi hai. Again, please help me. Don't be worried. Answered God to woodcutter. Woodcutter ne answer diya. परेशान हुए ना, हम आपको दोबारा एक्स दिलाएंगे. गॉड डिवाइड इन द रिवर एंड ब्रॉट आउट एक्स ऑफ मेड अप ऑफ गोल्ड. दिस इज योर एक्स माय सन. हु आस्क्ड? गॉड आस्क्ड टू वुडकटर. ही सेड नो. अगेन ही शोड अनदर एक्स. हु शोड? गॉड शोड अनदर एक्स टू वुडकटर. He said, this is not mine. God brought out a silver axe. Woodcutter again he said, it is not mine. Third time, God brought out the axe from the woodcutter hand was. So the woodcutter was very happy. He said, this is mine, because he wanted his own property, not for others. The woodcutter was so happy. This is my axe, he said. To whom? To God. This is my axe. The God was pleased with the woodcutter's honesty, because God showed silver axe plus God showed golden axe the woodcutter didn't receive. Why? Because he is a very honest person. He wanted his own property. So dear children, whatever it may happen in our life, so we never say lie. We should always truth. We should always honest person to stand for the good of others and stand for our own prosperity, because truth and honesty is the main policy of our lives. Without honest person can't live a happy life, won't get a peaceful mind. We can't do anything. If we are an honest person, so God also will help. Our neighbors will help. Our friends will help. Our teachers will help. So dear children, we say always true. This is, I wrote to Samantha, a honest person prospers in his life with a joyful and happy life. Be always truthful and take care. Read the lesson properly. I wrote answer the following questions. What was the woodcutter doing on the bank of a river? The woodcutter cut the wood on the bank of a river. Again, second question is, what happened to his axe? His axe fell into the river. What happened? His axe fell into the river. How did God help the woodcutter? God brought back his axe from the river. Already I explained, he prayed to God and God appeared to him and he divided the water and he brought the ice. Question number 4, how did God reward the woodcutter for his honesty? How to get the honesty? What happened? God gave them both golden and silver axe for his reward to the woodcutter. Because why God was given to both of them axes? Because what happened? He was a very honest person. He didn't take golden axe, silver axe. Only he took his own axe. Dear children, so many incidents can happen in our classroom. Sometimes somebody's pencil missing, somebody's eraser missing, somebody's cutter, sharpener missing. So maybe is asking, did you see, did you take? Children are telling, he took, she took, this and that. But we say always true. This is we all like, I also like a truthful person. If we can ask to everyone, everything. But God is the main question to provide. After that, our parents, our teachers, our friends. Be a truthful person. Take care. Be happy and be honest. Thank you, dear children.